This next poem, I wrote this trying to get a ticket dismissed at the courthouse on the Northeast.
Did it work?
Yeah. The title is called, "A Man Stands Holding a Cardboard Sign Saying Anything Will Do." Here is a man shrinking down to the size of a pebble near the furniture store and police station across the street from the library. His cries become squeaks, his fingers dull needles, body now a sponge, and we keep walking by without notice because he was already so small to begin with.